Vegan, welcome to heaven.
Each of Master's disciples has similar, different, or more inner spiritual experiences and all outer world blessings. These are just some samples. Usually, we keep them to ourselves as per Master's advice.
这个晚上就这奇迹式的两三分钟就觉得不一样，还听得到室友一切都如常的运转。可是我觉得内在的我从智慧眼稳稳地出去了，瞬时呈现在我眼前的是银河星光灿烂，闪闪七彩的银河在那天边，有琉璃马车，琉璃的白马从远处往我遥驶而来，充满爱力的师父身着琉璃般的白纱，步下马车牵引着我的手坐上马车，随着师父的力量飞翔的马车，我感受着银河之美，真的好美。就这样来到了极光处，前方有着极光，七彩缤纷，好光亮，好美。到了极光中心点，师父的力量带我往那中心进去了，里面是一条又黑又深的隧道，我们一直前进着，有着师父力量的加持，我一点都不怕，心想是不是师父以前所开示过的隧道。后来到了一个琉璃宫殿里，宫殿整个是透明的，这时我看见了天父师父就坐在殿上，我走过去心里充满感动，哦，天父，我愿就这样永远坐在您的圣足之下，我真的好感动于师父那般疼爱的力量。出定后看了一下手表，全程15分钟。后来的十几天，师父几乎每天加持弟子坐着琉璃马车来接我重游银河，与师父共享那大爱修行的利益。
Vegan, your seat is reserved in heaven.
Each of Master's disciples has similar, different, or more inner spiritual experiences and all outer world blessings. These are just some samples. Usually, we keep them to ourselves as per Master's advice.
To watch and download more testimonies, please visit suprememastertv.com/2-heaven.